Before all this Orsinium nonsense, people used to respect the privacy of the noble recluse. Congratulations, you found me. What are you? Another lovelorn cub trying to win the affection of an orc who's too good for you? Away with you! My ale takes months to brew, and I won't part with what I have left so you could have an evening of passion. What's so... Listen here, outsider. I use only the finest ingredients and freshest spring water to brew my ale. Not to mention the 7 secret spices and the 100-year-old yeast I inherited from my mother. It packs a kick and does the trick. Rare Nord. Is this?
It is.
I've heard of Volyard's Buzzmead, but I've never had the opportunity to try it. All right, fine, let's trade. I wonder if they really put a bee in the bottle. Volyard's Buzzmead! Listen, it actually buzzes!
My head. Did anyone see where that Oh, my head. Hey! Oh, that's just great. I fall unconscious for a moment or two and Raynor runs off into the wilderness without me.
It was that dwarven... He decided to rebuild one of those dwarven sphere things. And of course he had to make alterations. Nothing's ever good enough. They could be anywhere. Raynor probably went after the dwarven sphere. Take this. Raynor has a technical name for it, but I call it a lightning prod. My brother uses it to control dwarven constructs. Look for a place where the sphere... I'll gather up Raynor.
Ah, the handsome Rigurt has chosen you to be his champion. I approve. What a rare and prestigious honor, to be selected to participate in the sacred rites of orc love. So tell me, what would you like to know? Of course. A friend of Riggert's is a friend of mine. The ambassador has been very curious about seductive orcish delicacies, which is the best way to win an orc's heart. But I must warn you, some of these items will be difficult to acquire. No orc woman can resist the cheese of the mighty Achater. Its milk can peel the paint from a wall, but its cheese tastes like sunshine on a cloudy day. It's perfect for a romantic meal. A cheesemonger to the north makes the best. It's my favorite. Its milk can peel the paint from a wall, but it's... Of course, any friend... Have you come for my cheese? That seems to be the only thing anyone ever wants to talk to me about these days. That old hearthwife's tale again. Yes, Wooly here gives the best milk in Seven Strongholds. And yes, Wooly's milk makes the most delicious and smooth and creamy cheese in all of Hrothgar. But its amorous attributes have been greatly exaggerated. Well, I didn't say that. The quality of Wooly's milk, combined with my secret processes, does add a tinge of arousal with every bite you take. But cheese, even my cheese, won't make an orc fall in love with you. It's not magicka, you know. Curdled mammoth cheese? That's a Nord delicacy! I mean, I suppose that would be a fair trade. Just remember that Wooly's cheese can be rather potent. A little goes a long way when it comes to romancing an affectionate orc.
Thank you.